and 2007, Korea beat a dead horse about the financial right to claim again, as soon as the project of the Asian Women's Fund was over. They insisted that the Japan-ROC Basic Relations Treaty had not promised each of the financial right of comfort women. Besides, they demanded that Japan had to pay for them not by contribution of private citizens but by Japanese government itself.